السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته وعن عبد الله بن عمرو بن العاص عبد الله بن عمرو بن العاص was among the Abadila, that is the people that memorized the hadith of Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم in a very huge amount. So he said that the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم سمعت رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول I had the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم saying كتب الله مقادير الخلائق قبل أن يخلق السماوات والأرض بخمسين ألف سنة that Allah سبحانه وتعالى كتب الله مقادير الخلائق الخلائق is the plural of خلق which means creation that is Allah سبحانه وتعالى has written the destiny, maqadir, the destiny of the creatures, qabula, an yakhuluqa samawat, before Allah created the heavens, wal ard, and the earth, bi khamsina alfa sana, 50 years, before the creation of the earth and the heavens, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has written the qadar, wa arshuhu ala alma, why the throne of Allah is upon the ocean. So, wa arshuhu ala alma, of the scholars of the opinion that before the writing of the Qadar, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has created the Arshu, and Arshu is the throne of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. From this hadith, we can learn the Maqadir, that is the destiny. And destiny, sirru min asrari Allah ta'ala, is one of the secrets of Allah. لا يطلع عليه ملك مقرب ولا نبي مرسل. None of the angels that are close to Allah know the Qadr, and none of the messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, of the prophet of God, which we are saying to human being, know the Qadr. The Qadr is only known by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And when we are talking about Qadr, Allah said, inna khalaqnahu, inna kulla shay'in khalaqnahu bi Qadr, that everything we have created with Qadr. وَخَلَقَ كُلَّ شَيْءٍ فَقَدَّرَهُ تَقْدِيرًا He created everything and he has predestined for them everything that will happen. In Surah Al-Hadid, Allah said, مَا أَصَابَ مِن مُصِيبَةٍ فِي الْأَرْضِ وَلَا فِي أَنفُسِكُمْ إِلَّا فِي كِتَابٍ مِن قَبْلِ أَن نَبْرَأَهَا Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, no musiba, no calamity will befall you, good or evil, will befall in the heaven. وَلَا فِي أَنفُسِكُمْ or upon you إِلَّا فِي كِتَاب except that it has been in a book مِنْ قَبْلِ أَن نَبْرَأَهَا before we create them. And this explanation, this hadith is explanation that 50 years before creation, Allah has created destiny. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said in another narration that أَوَّلُ مَنْ خَلَقَ اللَّهُ الْقَلَمُ that the first thing that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created was pen. وَقَال and Allah said to the pen, أُكْتُبُ Allah said, write. Then the pen said, Ma aktub ya Rabbi, what should I write, my Lord? Then he said, Uktubul Maqadir, write destiny. Uktub Maqadir, write the destiny. So destiny has been written. So when we are talking about destiny, we are talking about four things. Awalan, the first one is al-ilmu, knowledge. That whatever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala creates, he has knowledge about it. Everything that is going to be, which was and is and will be, Allah has knowledge about them all. Then this other thing is al-khalqu, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created them all. Allah said, wa khalaqa kulla shay'in, he created everything. Then the third one is al-kitab, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has written everything. Wa kulla shay'in ahsaynahu kitaba, that everything has been enumerated in the kitab, in book. Inna dhalika fi kitab, that is in the book. Then the fourth one is al-mashiyah, that is the wish and willing of Allah. Wa ma tasha'una illa an yasha' Allah, that you will never will except according to the will of Allah. So whatever happens is according to the will of Allah. Ma sha Allahu kan, whatever he wants will be. Wa ma lam yasha lam yakun, and whatever Allah does not want will never be. So these are things that we need to know and believe about the destiny that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has created everything, and he has knowledge about everything, that he has written everything. So that is why he said, fa'alam, you should know. لو أن الأمة لو اجتمعت الأمة that if everyone should, every people should gather together على أن ينفعوك, that they want to benefit with something, لن ينفعوك, they will not benefit you, إلا بشيء قد كتبه الله لك, except for that which Allah has written for you. ولئن اجتمعوا, and if they should gather, على أن يضروك بشيء, that they want to injure you with something, لن يضروك إلا بشيء قد كتبه الله عليك, they will never injure you except with that which Allah has written against you, رفعت الأقلام وجفت الصحف, because the pains have been raised, and the books in which they are written is dried. So no one can change your destiny, no one can change the time of your destiny. That is the belief system of the Muslim. Wa barakallahu fikum. Wassalamu